this one on the record. You know, the reason why I'm learning all this stuff, all these notes all over, trying to memorize everything on the guitar and stuff like that, is because I just like to pick up the guitar and just put my fingers anywhere. And, oh, that sounds like about a one chord there. So then I'll know how to just kind of like, well, I think the four's up here somewhere and just kind of hit some four notes there. And I think the five's there, hit the four notes there, five notes there, and just put my fingers anywhere, you know, just come up with different sounds, discovery and all that while I'm doing it, you know. That's why I'm learning everything there is to know about everything in life. Everything! Like I could just put my fingers anywhere. What we got here? What sound is this? What is that? Is that the sound of a one chord, a four chord, or a five? You know, I'm talking about making some simple music here. Does that sound like a one, four, or a five? Well, if I know that that's the one area, and I know the four and the five is going to be up here somewhere, and then the five. So it's going to be one, the four, and the five somewhere. There's the four. The one's going to be always down there somewhere. The five, and then the four somewhere. So I can... See? You don't have to be all expert and hit all the notes everywhere and sing all perfectly and everything and all this. And, you know, it helps to learn all that stuff. You know, if you're feeling like, you know, you want to belt some stuff out and stuff, but if you want to talk and sing, what, do you practice having to talk to use your voice? Do you practice having to talk? Well, if you want to say certain things, but for the most part, when you're just making sounds throughout the day talking, do you practice talking or do you just talk? So can you apply that to every subject in life, as in singing? You know, you can just sing. It doesn't matter what it sounds like. You're still singing. I'm singing. See what I'm saying, man? Get past all this in-the-box jail cell house, you know, mentality of life, you know, that the peer pressure says, oh, it's got to be that way, it's got to be this way, only this way is acceptable. Oh, my. The only reason why they made stuff like that so they could package it, label it, put it on a shelf and sell it and keep people going to a slave job in order to buy the products on the shelf so they can live. They don't got no food, they ain't got no TV, they ain't got no electricity, they ain't got no water, they ain't got everything, they think they're gonna die. I'm gonna die. There ain't no world way in the world this thing called God's gonna help me. And they'll be even going to church once you cut the power off and da 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 and take away the food. They're like, oh God. They don't know what life really is about. They don't. Because it's all been disguised through the piracy. But like I said, since how we're in the piracy thresholds that are being loosened day by day, you know, let's get smart while we're in here and just do some smart stuff. Like lean and trust. Talk to you later.